Morning, guys, or good afternoon, shall I say? The first of the new year. Hope you haven't got hangovers. Well, here we are back at Brands, possibly my best lap to date, and I've qualified in P8. Oops. Oh, yeah. Better quickly put fuel up. I think my strategy is stay on the track, try and avoid any conflict with anyone.
Okay, Tony, be ready. Watch for the lights. Go! Left side. Still there. Yelp, he's still there. You're clear. Incident clear. He's still there. Still there. Still there. Clear left. Left side. Clear left. Green flag in sector one. Your start's okay. We can build something from this. On your right. Hold your line. Still there. He's still there. Right, car right. Clear right. Car right. Still there. Clear right.
Right.
Clear right. Yellow flag, stay sharp.
Well, he likes right. Brakes as well.
You're in the middle, clear left. Green flag, car right, yellow flag, clear all round. Car right side's clear. Alright, Tony, just cut the track. Green flag, all clear, clear right. All your tyres are dirty. Yellow flag, sector 2, 14th. Sector 2 is now green, right side's clear. Incident in sector 1, yellow flag.
Yellow flag.
Your right sides are cold. See, Weber, the spun off. Sector 1 is now green. Green flag, you're clear.
Cars everywhere.
E10, you've just done a 53.5. Sector 3, right side. Still clear right. Pop-up is retired from the race. Car right. Hold your line. Hold your line. He's still there. Clear right. Weber is now retired. Car right. Still there, clear right. P9. The gap in front is increasing. It's now 4.3. Well done, Tony. Nice move, mate. Sector 1, yellow flag, the gap to Hoffman behind is now 1.2. The leader has just done 51.7. That lap time was 52.9. That's your fastest lap today.
Just never done the race. 52.
10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. Yellow flag.
So we just got it.
Your right side tyres are cold. Your left front's hot. Sector 1 is clear. Incident clear. Green flag.
These guys to be fighting in front of me. They're doing just that at the moment.
Sector 1 is yellow. Yellow flag. Incident clear. Green flag. Green flag. Sector 2. Sector 3 is now yellow. Sector 1. Your right tyres are cold. Okay, Tony, don't think about the lap times. Just hit each and every apex. P8. Has now decreased to 0.3. Don't be pressured. Keep your exit speeds up. Okay, Tony. Halfway home. Fuel looks good. Clear. minutes of fuel remaining.
This is exciting stuff, I've got to say.
5 minutes to go, 5 minutes.
Getting difficult keeping it on the track coming down over there though.
Was a 52.8.
That was better.
Your right side tyres are cold, your left front is hot. Yellow flag. Okay, Tony, push now. We can catch up here. The incident's clear. Green flag. Sector 1 is green. The gap in front is now 2.1. P8. That last lap was a 52.6. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. Yellow flag, sector 1. Okay, Tony. Estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. Green flag sector 1, you're a tenth off in sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.3, off the pace. You're 2/10 off the pace in sector 3. Sector 3 is clear. Green flag. Yellow flag in Sector 1. Green flag in Sector 1. That was 52.3. Sector 3, yellow flag. Two litres remaining. Yellow flag.
Brilliant race.
Clear of the incident, green flag. One more lap to go. That lap time was 52.6.
I thought the race was over.
Okay, that's the finish. Well done, mate.
Brilliant race. I enjoyed that. Still 30 seconds off pace, though, with P1 overall. But 52.2 or 52.3 is my best lap time ever since coming onto RaceRoom. Yeah, I do like this track. I think this is my favourite track. I don't know what the significance of the points here are. Anyway. That's it, guys. I will be posting this. So that just leaves me to say thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you again. Bye for now.